The Boy Who Cried Wolf. A mischievous lad who was set to mind some sheep used to cry in jest, "The wolf, the wolf." When the people came running to the spot, he would laugh at them for their pains. One day the wolf came in reality, and the boy this time called, "The wolf, the wolf," in earnest. But the men, having been so often deceived, disregarded his cries, and the sheep were left at the mercy of the wolf.